So. Hold on a second. Oh, my bad. I want a wall check first before anything else. I think it's an evil faction. So in this case, I will cancel the Uruk pit. And build the furnaces instead. I hope I wall checked actually right. Hey, Raid, welcome. Strashko, welcome. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Oh, I'm rusty though. I'm rusty. I haven't played 1v1s for a really long time, you know? Let me wall check again, just in case. Yeah, it looks like it's an evil faction player. So, against evil faction, I don't like to open with a Uruk pit because, you know, you will potentially lose your meals anyway. And then you will have no money. And that's bad. So, especially against Mordor, it's a difficult one. We need to now look to deal some economical damage to the opening player. ASAP. Dude, I like this Orphing so much. It looks dope. It looks refreshing, you know, because I've been playing BFME1 for a really long time and it was always the same design. And the Orphing looks now really refreshing. What is this? This is, I mean, that's an evil faction for now, but we don't know if this is Mordor or Isengard yet. Can't tell, obviously. But I will be able to tell now. So I want to build one more furnace before anything else. And this is Isengard. What is he doing with the Uruks? That's what I want to know. Oh, he's coming to me. That's what he's doing. Damn. I gotta build a tower ASAP. I want to destroy his mill first before anything else, you know? I don't want to use Warchant yet. Actually, we might use the Warchant right off the bat. Just to be able to get it a bit faster. Let's build one more. They're attacking us. I think he made the same opening like us. Get in your line. More laborers, eh? Alright. I'm actually curious if he was building any towers. If not, we can go inside. Looks like he didn't build any towers, but I still want to destroy this one instead. Okay, I have an idea, guys. We need more wood. Is he gonna bite? No, he can't. So now we need to build a Uruk pit because we will need units on the field ASAP. I want to buy time with the workers here. That's all I can do. Let's build. We will be losing this one, but it's fine. Oh, it was really close. We almost sniped this one, man. But it is how it is. So now let's get one of these. We will be losing this one, obviously, but it's okay. I want to get actually one more furnace with the discount, you know? Isengard mirror match. Very interesting. Okay, this is going to be also taken down very soon. Stop dancing around, worker. I will kill you. You have no chance of escaping this. Trust me on that one. So we lost this mill, but it's okay. We can fight this eventually. Come on, Uruks. I need you. I need you badly in my life. I need you now. We need to kill this ASAP. We can fight here. Stall and buy some time. Okay. Looks like BFME1 without walls. You know, in BFME1, the evil factions have no walls. Right? So Isengard and Mordor have no walls. Okay, we will be losing this, but it's okay. We are stalling. You know, we are buying time. That's all it matters. One more with the discount. Can I do it? Please? Nice, we did it. Okay. Because the lumber mill are giving you the wood bonus, which is making your structures a bit cheaper. Haradrimhorn has nothing to do with this, Imei. Come on now. You know what? I want to creep, guys. I want to creep ASAP. We need one more, though. Okay, for the creeping action, I want to use Warchant. And we will burst down this layer as soon as possible. Let's buy this lumber mill back. Oh, he was actually able to see us. That's not the greatest thing in the world. Stop it, man. Twitch chat is going crazy with the sound effects, you know? Who will get the last hits? Please me, please me. Please, get the money, get the money, get the money. Oh, we share like brothers. It's fine, though. It's fine. Okay, so now one more. We will need one more. We also need to recapture this one. He's making me tank these things, you know? Need to reposition so the Vargs are hitting him, actually. Need one more furnace. In this matchup, it's very important whoever gets the bleeds first. So we need to rush bleeds. We need to rush armor and stuff like that, you know? Let's follow him. Let's micro, so we can focus eventually the Lair only. And then, very soon, we will be able to recruit some... That's it. We will be able to recruit some... Berserkers. We won't be able to destroy that. We are actually really close... to industry, which is going to be extremely important for us, because we will need a lot of money. I think this mid is going to be taken down. And armory has to be up very soon. That's important. They expanded to Uruk, but that's good. So now, let's keep up the pressure. We will be also able to win this fight. That's good. Let's destroy this. Berserkers, I need you now, my friends. Come on, please. Okay, we need to recapture this also. Come on, die. So I can buy it. Nice, good job. Okay, I need one more. I should be able to defend this with the Berserker hitting like a truck. We might be using the War Chant here to be able to take down this mill eventually. We need to hurt this economy as soon as possible, guys. Okay. How badly damaged are these Wargs, actually? I would like to creep this, you know? Can we take it down? Yeah, this is gonna be taken down. Let's use War Chant here to be able to destroy it. You guys tank the Wargs and Berserker can take it down now. Okay, we have now Industry. Please use Industry right off the bat. And now we will be saving up for the Armory. Okay. So we also destroyed this one. That's massive. That's very good for us. Oh my goodness. The Wargs are not... They are refusing to die. Where's my Berserker? Come on now. Please move. We're also killing a lot of these units. I'm actually very afraid that he might come very soon before... with a big army, you know? He was, never mind, he was using War Chant. Kind of offensively. Our Uruk pit is nearly level 3. That's gonna mean faster production speed for the Uruks. And we will be able to recruit them a bit faster and sooner. Which is always nice. 2v2, 3v3 or only 1v1. We can do whatever you guys wanna see. I'm up to 2v2s as well. You don't need to play 1v1s always. We are winning this fight, by the way, because we were War Chanted. Okay, let's get armor first. Let's try to creep this, and also let's recruit some more units in the meantime. Look, we are destroying this fight. Okay, nice. That's good. Very good. Let's buy this mill. We can even buy this mill and save this Urukai level 2, man. There they are. Okay, with industry, of course, we are growing rich. Hey, Caesar, with the 4 months, my dude. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas to you as well.
Kaisar94 just resubscribed.
Oh, he has bleeds and stuff, you see?
Ahoy. Hey, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Thank you so much. We can destroy him, he has no armor. We can crush him here so hard. It's so good for us. We have actually 4 mills outside, man. We will be so rich, guys. We are faster than him, so we will be killing him. And also destroying this mill. That's huge.
They're attacking over here.
Huge, 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 huge. We need one more Uruk. Can you creep this one, maybe? I'm gonna use Palantir, so make sure that we can catch him.
They're attacking us.
It's a level almost 3 unit. Please kill him, Berserker. One more hit, come on now. Dude! So unlucky, man. So unlucky. Okay, we gotta go now, boys. We have War Chant. We have 4 Uruks. Now is the time to shine. Now is the time to shine. Okay, we need to demolish now to get money from it. Armor first. Why? Because with armor, we can tank this a little bit longer. He's also coming to me, man. Okay, we need to bail. Need to wait a little bit. Come on, faster.
Good going, Uruks.
Wild wolves.
Hungry.
Be careful.
Keep up. Wake up, ready to fight. We're ready to fight.
I don't know if he will fight this here. We have 4 against 3, so it's good. And we also need to focus on the map control at the very same time. So that's kind of okay, I guess. You know, I guess. We should be able to win this fight.
There's one of those berserkers about.
Don't let them get away. Kill them.
They're attacking over here.
I mean, we have not bleeds with every single one of them. I don't want to lose a full battalion though. So let's give them banners. Also, let's go back with them.
It's an attack.
We are winning this fight, I guess. And again, in the meantime, we need to make sure that we are taking down his stuff. You know? Oh, one of them is badly damaged. Can I save him, please?
We attack soon. Get ready to fight.
Okay. Ready to fight. Saving units is very important in this game, you know? Especially when you are investing so much money into making them. It's kind of good. Looks like he's creeping at the same time. Let's give them all the banners and stuff. He will be losing this, but it's okay. Hold on a second, I have a different idea. Okay, he's also pressuring us. But it's okay. Let's go for this. They have all... No, they have not all yet. We need to heal up a little bit. And keep focusing on the map control. No, I haven't turned off any notification. No, no, I haven't done anything like that. It should be all working. Look this lumber mill workers, they are going crazy on me. Okay, now is the time to go, guys. We are losing map control, which is not the best thing in the world. We need to make more berserkers to actually get more map control. Now we need to try to deal some damage to his economy.
Watch it! There's one of those berserkers about.
Get ready to fight.
Go, go, go.
Faster.
Watch it! There's one of those berserkers.
Alright, so we need to reclaim map control at the very same time and go for the Vork Riders. To counter his Uruk spam, you know? Let's demolish that to deny him power points. He has to defend this, that's very important for him, otherwise he will be really behind. We need to kill the Uruk pit. Parad is watching the stream, I think, or listening to the stream, because he all of a sudden makes pikemen for no reason. but it's fine. Oh, we need to use industry once again. Need to make more units at the same time. You guys go back, please. We can destroy the orphan, it would be massive. And at the very same time, we gotta focus on the map control. And now we gotta bail. Vork Riders! So I can bring my Vork Riders and crush him. Oh, look this guy. Was buying the outpost here.
Uruks.
He's doing a good job focusing on the map control, I need to say.
Yeah.
We are almost at rain point, which is a massive power spike, and we are also doing a phenomenal job, you know, defending our stuff.
Let's take him hunting.
Wake up.
Let's get this, and you guys go back, please, for healing.
Let's take him for a run. The wargs are hungry.
We're under attack.
It's micro. We can kill this. No problem.
Wake up!
Kill them all!
We are getting more power points collected, that's good. Oh, 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 okay, 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 okay! I didn't see that coming, to be honest with you guys. It will hurt me a lot. He's bringing more reinforcements. My war criers need to catch these very soon. I think we should be able to defend this. I hope, at least. In the meantime, once again, it's very important that we focus on the map control. Okay, we destroyed this. Spam berserkers at this point, you know. You guys go back, please. Heal up. Don't die, please. I need you. Okay. Give them banners so they can respawn over time. No. It's Saruman now. Oh my goodness, man. He's rich, boys. He has much more money than us. Trust me on that one. Okay, we need to use Devastation.
Warg Riders! Warg the Riders! Let's take
Get ready to fight.
We need to rebuild. We almost lost the full thing, you know? Go back, guys.
Riders of Isengard. Let's take them for a run.
We need to catch this.
The work never ends.
But we will get a lot of money soonish.
Riders of Isengard.
I'm getting hungry. Get going.
Let's take him for a
go back, go back, go back, go back, go back.
Wake up.
Okay.
Workers!
Hey, you with the banner!
Riders of Isengard! Riders of Isengard!
The eye is watching us!
Riders of Isengard!
Okay, we need Lurtz to counter his Saruman. That's very important for us. Let's use this. Them banners. They are kind of poor, man.
Uruks.
The warlocks.
Ready weapons.
The warriors of
Isengard. What an intense game, boys.
Let's take him for a run.
Wake up.
Let's take him for a run.
I take orders only from Zion. Your weapons close.
We need to build Uruk pit back.
Let's take him for a run.
Let's take him hunting.
We need to visit this piece a little bit, you know? Try to deal some damage.
Riders of Isengard!
Keep the wolves under control!
Warg Riders!
Keep the wolves under control!
Right, let's take them for a run!
Saruman just one-shot our thing, you know? That's bad.
Warg Riders!
Let's do more hunting!
Okay, we need to be a peel back. We need also fire, boys. Lords, run. Run your for life. For your life.
Riders of Isengard.
Let's take him for a run. Okay. So, Saruman, of course, is going to be a big problem for us in long terms. He might also even go for Field of Fires eventually. I don't know. Always keep focusing on the map control, that's very important.
Shut up! Shut up!
There they are!
Let's take them for
Riders of Isengard!
Faster! The enemy is on us!
My wolves
hungry! Don't take too much damage here, please.
Saruman will be pleased.
Need fire.
Let's take them for a run!
Wolves under control!
Ready for
keep your wolves under control!
Okay, this mill is going down for sure. I can protect this one.
Smell something.
They're attacking us.
Let's take them for a run.
Smell the enemy.
Okay.
Wake up. We attack soon.
Fire arrows are ready.
Smell the enemy.
No!
We have unbandied the Uruk pit.
Good word.
Warriors ready for battle.
They're attacking us.
Let's take them for a run.
Keep your wolves under control.
Oh, yes, Saruman here.
Keep your wolves under control.
Going. Don't fall behind.
Riders of Isengard.
He's gonna miss the fireball, right?
Let's
or?
Take him for a run.
Yes, it was out of the range.
No! They smell
me. Right. I have their scent.
They're attacking us.
I'm hungry.
These new Uruks were wheel crossbow.
My wolves are hungry.
Kill them all.
My wolves are
hungry. Alright. We need to combine them now.
I'm getting hungry. Move your feet. Keep your weapons close.
Ready weapons.
Draw your weapon. Hungry.
Okay.
We're under attack.
We will be losing this area, boys.
My wolves hungry.
Thanks. No resting. Re-attack soon.
You have no power here. Give me a good army now, I guess.
Hey, you with the banner, get over here.
They're attacking the camp.
I'm watching.
Okay, now we need to make something happen.
The wargs are hungry. Come on, go.
Keep your weapons behind.
Maybe even also save for Saruman, I don't know, man.
Keep your weapons close.
Because this Saruman is going to be dangerous for us, you know?
Let's take him for a run. It's them. They're attacking.
We will taste man getting hungry.
Let's make more Uruk pits here.
That's the last of our hunting.
Get the Uruk warriors ready for battle.
Keep your weapons close.
Okay, I don't know how much damage we will be able to deal. If we can kill a Saruman, we have game winning option. But we gotta kill a Saruman. Looks like he has also a big army here. Let's snipe his things.
Let's take him hunting.
Right, wolves!
They must die!
They won't move.
Let's take him hunting. The
right, wolves!
Alright, let's take him hunting.
Right, wolves!
My wolves hungry.
Let's take him hunting.
It's an attack!
Good word, it is.
Spell the enemy.
Go!
Full serene now.
Keep your wolves under control.
Ready weapons. Clear. He's getting hungry.
Fireball. Oh, man.
Kill the horde in your path.
Let's take him for a run.
The enemy is on us.
Ride, wolves.
Wake up.
Okay, we killed his lords. That's huge. That's huge. Can look for a trample now. He has no leadership. Okay, we are also getting a lot of money. Make more units, spam units at this point.
Let's take them hunting.
They're attacking over here.
The White Hand will not be stopped.
Let's take them hunting. Come on.
Kill them. Lay waste.
I mean, we can't even kill a Saruman there at this point, you know?
My wolves hungry.
We attack soon. Destroy it.
My wolves.
Just keep focusing on the map control, please. You guys kill them. Luckily, we are getting a lot of money. Yeah, he has also used the rain.
Let's take him hunting.
My wolves hungry.
I want to go Saruman first before upgrading. Okay. We got a Bale. I don't want him to get Warm Tongue off, you know. But we can cripple him again and kill him eventually. We have enough money for Saruman. I think we kill Saruman here. I hope. Yeah, he should be dead. Great. We are also killing this outpost at the same time. We have also Saruman coming ourselves. Saruman is gone. Bring more reinforcements. GG, bro. Oof, that was kind of tough game, dude. That was really a tough game. Sorry, guys. I was very focused. I couldn't commentate a lot. You know what I'm saying? I'm just stopping by and saying hello, Optan Humanity, man. Thank you so much for tuning in. Appreciate that. I hope you had a fantastic day, my friend. We are just playing a 1v1. Me and Farad in Battle for Middle of One, and that's finished.